Mr. Buddy Beck approached us to make a donation to the Volgenau School of Engineering to support our programs and our students. And I suggested that he consider funding a faculty fellowship.
I work on modeling of batteries for electric vehicles. I was at MIT, I was a research scientist there. I work with different car companies and battery companies that have this mission of making safe electric vehicles.
George Mason is a very young university, and I came here 10 or 15 years ago with the idea that there was a need in this region to have a research university in the Virginia quadrant of the National Capital Region. And that has now, over time, this university has grown to be the largest university in the state. It is has a very high quality content, in particularly it's some of its engineering programs, and exploiting those to the next level for economic development is a very high incentive.
The measure of success of a research university is its ability to create new knowledge and to share that knowledge with its students and its partners in the external community.
When you attract junior faculty members, they have a lot of things on their radar. And one of the most important things is building their research program. With the Beck Fellowship, Dr. Sahraei will be able to reach additional collaborators in the research area. She'll be able to reach out to other graduate students and to attract new graduate talent, and actually build her promise of being a contributor to the Volgenau School of Engineering research culture here. And that's one of the most important elements of the Beck Fellowship Foundation.
So Mason is now a Tier 1 research university, and the reason that we're able to rise to the prominence is really because of our faculty, our talent. And the funds like this help us to attract top-notch faculty from around the world to come here and work for the university.
I would hope that the other businesses that are in the region can see the value of these fellowships to the regional development and also to their companies for cooperative research programs, where they can use these kind of talented people to attract the kind of business activities that we need in the National Capital Region.
So this important fellowship gives me the flexibility to work on the research ideas that I have, and help to recruit students to start working on research from the very beginning. So the research is something that will help. We can move into electricity and have transportation that is back mobilized by electric power.
We are immensely grateful to the Beck Foundation for recognizing the power of research to transform the student experience and to allow Mason to maximize its impact in economic development in the region.